If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and share it with a friend.